I get to view sports through three lenses. I am the owner of a youth league and training program. I'm the parent of three athletes. And most importantly, I'm a coach. So I also get to see firsthand the role that sports plays in being the great equalizer. Their role is even more crucial when the athletes are children. I remember a season in my league when I watched a young player show up to games each week with a great deal of anxiety. He was one of our best players. He understood the game well and he cared a lot about his performance. But because of his anxiety, there were times when he couldn't even bring himself to go out on the field. And when he did, he was reluctant to play to his fullest. It was the guidance from this young player's coach that eventually gave him the fortitude to do his best. It was because his coach did not count him out and did not leave him behind. It was because his coach provided the support and reassurance that he was a valued part of the team, that this player was able to be his best self. And that led to greater outcomes for him, both on the field and off. This example shows how leaders in sports have such a great opportunity and a great responsibility to be leaders in spaces broader than sports, particularly in the arena for racial equality. Sports leads have to have the same team mentality off of the field as they do on the field. And coaches and administrators of leagues must use their leadership positions to lead society to a victory the way that they lead their teams to victory. Sports leagues have the chance to model for the rest of us what true equality and meritocracy look like. But in order to do that, there must be pay equity in sports. There must be cultural equity, and there has to be support for fellow teammates among them who have been disenfranchised and marginalized in many ways off the field. When that's achieved, sports is, like it is in so many other ways, truly a great equalizer. I'm proud to be a part of the Positive Coaching Alliance because it embodies the best of what sports can be, but it also challenges what needs to be improved upon. PCA has been transformative in so many ways, and that's why it's stepping into a leadership role again as we witness our country going through some much needed changes. I'm happy to be a part of that, and I'm happy to see others joining that mission. Because when young athletes witness their sports leaders doing this important work, they grow up in a culture that is accepting and inclusive, and they naturally aim to uphold that culture. They learn by example how to be equitable and how to lead equitably.